Assalamu alaikum everyone, welcome back to Aiza's Taste Buds. Today I'm sharing a very healthy and tasty recipe of beetroot halwa. So let's see how to prepare this. Here I've taken 5 medium sized beetroots with the skin removed. Grate this on the smaller holes of the grater. Heat 2 tablespoons of ghee in a non-stick pot and fry 12 each of chopped cashew and almond until it is light brown in color. When it is fried to golden brown, remove this in a cup and keep it aside. To the same pot, add all the grated beetroots. Mix this well with the ghee and cover this and cook on a medium to low flame for 5 minutes until all the raw smell goes. After 5 minutes, when the beetroot turns soft, add 1/2 liter of fresh milk. Mix this well and cook this on a medium to low flame until all the milk reduces. This is a bit of time consuming. It takes little time for the milk to reduce completely. So do not keep the flame too very high. Keep it in a medium to low flame and let the milk reduce completely. When the milk reduces, add 3/4 cup of sugar and mix well. Here I am adding pinch of salt to this, which will balance the sweetness. When the sugar melts, you can see the halwa turning into watery consistency. As I mentioned earlier, do not keep the flame too high. Keep the flame medium to low and let the water reduce completely. When the water reduces, add 1 cup of milk powder, adding little at a time and mix well. To this, I am adding 1 teaspoon of cardamom powder and the fried nuts and mix this well and cook this on a medium to low flame for 5 more minutes. If you like this recipe, please press the like button and share with your family and friends. If you have not subscribed to this channel, please press the red subscriber button. Our healthy beetroot halwa is ready here. Serve this when it comes to room temperature. It took me around 40 to 45 minutes to prepare this halwa, but the result is very tasty. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video with another recipe. Until then, take care.